Man, I had the hardest time here, man.
Sometimes I get thinking about it, go to crying. I can't help myself.
I don't know. I just made it in a hall.
Jesse Fuller has lived hard times, tempered with lots of humor, for almost 8 decades. Like most folks, Jesse has used his hands for most of his life to make a living for himself and his family. A familiarity with music and with musical instruments came early in life for Jesse, but that was soon replaced by the familiar necessity of earning a living. Jesse's hands have been applied to a dozen jobs, making barrels, working the railroad, laboring on construction. For the past 40 years, Jesse's home has been in Oakland, and for perhaps half that time, music has occupied a larger and larger portion of his life. Jesse is past the point most folks consider a retirement age, yet no one reminds him of that fact. These days, when Jesse's hands are not busy with life's labors, they are busy producing one of life's pleasures. Jesse Fuller's familiarity with guitars and with harmonicas is more than just passing. He says he picked up both instruments years ago, long before he learned to labor with his hands. Jesse admits he let those skills rest unused for decades, but in recent years he has found more than ample time to polish a musical style that sounds unique. Until a few years ago, Jesse managed to tap dance as he sang and played the guitar. Today, his feet are busy with percussion, with a cymbal, and with a fiddle. The fiddle almost defies description, yet it is an essential part of the Jesse Fuller sound, the one-man band. Jesse Fuller has come a long ways from the days of strumming and dancing. He brought with him a style with roots in the turn of the century. And even his guitar today is a little old-fashioned.
You can't pick a 12-string hardly. They're hard. You got to strum them all the way. Lightning Hopper wouldn't do that good if he had 12 string to play it. He couldn't do it as good as he do because he ain't used to playing. I can't hardly play a 6 myself now. Now, picking one of these darn things, this is.
Chicken like a dog, she drove me upstairs, got to sleep in the law.
got tired of sleeping in the loft. I went downstairs, started sleeping, and the dog was putting me out the door.
Recently, the Oakland Museum offered Jesse Fuller a concert setting. A standing room only crowd expected to watch Jesse put it all together, and he did.
I wait for you both night and day, taking my money and it's all the way. You got mad because I bought ya. Jumped up in the hall and shout when you put my door in the ground floor. Put my door in the ground floor. Put my door sleeping in the midnight cool. I wait for you both night and day, taking my money and just throwing it away. You got mad because I bought y'all. Jumped up, got the holler and shout when you put my door in the ground floor. Put my door in the ground floor. Put my door sleeping in the midnight cool. I don't like the fuss and I don't like the fight. Got a woman don't treat me right. She's out of honky-tonk and late at night. When you come home, you want to start a fight. When you put my door in the ground floor. Put my door in the ground floor. Put my door sleeping in the night Don't left home. I ain't gonna live in this world alone. When you put my door in the ground floor. Put my door in the ground floor. Put my door sleeping in the midnight cold. I'll play you another song and then I'm going to tell you the history of my life. Old lone kid had a hard time in this world. Won't take nothing to make me cry either. Cry because I had such a hard time. I've got an uncle though. Boy, he cried so much his cross-eyed, the tears run down his suspenders behind. Lord, what a lie. No kidding. This thing here is called a Fidelo. That's what I named it. I named it Foot and my wife named it Dilla. Hey, you probably heard of Bob Dylan, haven't you? He got his idea from me playing this outfit. I saw him in Chicago over 7-8 years ago at the University of Chicago. And Bob Dylan got him a harmonica, but he's good. He's good. Ain't no lie about that. that he wouldn't got married. You know what his wife's name? Matt Dillon. Now here's a song I wrote nearly 20 years ago. Believe it or not, that's the San Francisco Bay Blues. Got the blues from a baby living in my San Francisco Bay. Ocean liner and she gone so far away. Didn't mean to treat her so bad. She was the best girl I ever had. When she said goodbye, she liked to make me cry. Wanna lay down and die. I'm gonna make her and gonna lie down. She don't come back, I think I'm gonna lose my mind. If I come back to stay, gonna spend another brand new day. Walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. I'm looking to my back door, wondering where the way to go. The woman I'm so crazy about, she don't want me no more. Think I'll take me a freight train, just because it's really blue. Right all the way in the line, thinking all of you. Be wild in another city, just about to go insane. Time like I heard my baby the way she used to call my name. Is ever coming back to stay? Been another brand new day, walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. Mother lived, she's always giving me away to people, see. I don't know why she'd do that. Maybe I was so mean. But I always tried to treat her right. When she went to fall one time and have a spell, I grabbed hold of her and I wasn't big enough to hold her up too good. And she fell on top of me, you know, and hurt me pretty bad. I guess that's even my feet are so big in my hands. I only weigh about 138 pounds and I got feet I weigh, my shoes I wear is about 11 and a half. My feet so big I had to back up to knock at the door sometimes. got it done by that before. Here's a prison bird knocking on my door. Tell me how long. Tell me how long. Tell me how long will I have to wait? Here's a prison talking. Hesitation shooting, hesitation woman bring the hesitation girl. Tell me how long, tell me how long, tell me how long will I have to hesitation's talking, hesitation shooting, hesitation woman bring the hesitation. Tell me how long, tell me how long, tell me how long will I have to wait? Hello, Central Guinea 809. I want to talk to that woman in the mind. Tell me how long. Tell me how long. Tell me how long will I have to wait? Going down to the river, take me rocking chair. Moving over, take me rock away from here. Tell me how long. Tell me how long. Tell me how long will I have to wait? Hey!
My fingers getting a little bit better, but it takes a long time, boy, when your fingers is out of order. You can't handle it like you can do a lot of strumming this way. I don't call that playing, though. That's lead belly style. I don't like that frailing no guitar. I'm frail. I'm teaching my little boy here, my little grandson, how to frail do this. Hey, 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 hey. I can teach that to anybody. That's you can play that in E, open E. I was in the Thief of Baghdad myself. You know the picture called the Thief of Baghdad? I was in that picture. Me and a fellow named Eagle Eye, that's an Indian. Him don't like black man. Me and Eagle Eye played in the Thief of Baghdad. When the rug flew up, we hollered, hey! If you ever see that over the television, if you look real close when the rug flop, you'll see us two fellas standing where the rug something. There's a nice little country voice of mine I like. ¶¶ Here's the old-fashioned blues. My trunk, ship it down to Tennessee. I got my trunk, ship it down to Tennessee. Where you never find another good man like me. Met a good looking woman, couldn't get off of my mind. Met a good looking woman, couldn't get off my mind. Well, she pat me up, says I don't like your kind.
Tradition has it that blues come from hard times. If that's true, then Jesse Fuller is as authentic a blues singer as any other. Yet Jesse greets the blues of life with a smile. And that's probably what puts the sparkle in his blues.
I woke up this morning, I had to pawn my shoes. Woke up this morning, I had to pawn my shoes. You know it wasn't nothing but the same old blues. Ain't no get no better, gonna have to write a letter back home. Ain't no get no better, have to write a letter back home. If I don't get no answer, I think I have to carry on. Thank you.